All right, guys, today I got a new letter for your name, okay? Boom, what do you think?
Wait, that just looks like two U's that you put together.
What? No, it doesn't.
Those kind of look more like V's to me.
What? No, that's obviously two U's.
Those are obviously two V's that he just smooshed together.
Okay, whatever. What do you guys want to call it?
Well, I mean, I guess we'll just call it a W.
Nice.
And I guess we'll call them double V. W.
Real original. Spanish?
Si, okay, we are going to call it W.
Double B?
No, not B, V, double V, not double B, double V, B, B, V, B.
What?
Listen, not double B, double V.
That's the same thing.
How do you not hear this? It's double V, not double V.
You know what? Forget it. Let's just make it simple for everyone. You can also say double V.
So double UV.
Yeah, like English is U, French is V, double V. You know? Two pájaros, one stone.
Fantastic.